cream trail. Today's video is about a DIY scrub for winter season. So let's start with the video. So for that you just need three ingredients. The one you have here is the pink Himalayan rock salt powder. Second is a coffee powder, and then I have a coconut oil. So for that you need one bowl, and that you should be taking as rock soil. I don't have any measurement. It completely depends upon how much you need as per your body requirement. So I'm just taking this much because I will be showing this you on my hand. So this much is enough. Then I'll be taking a little bit of coffee powder. And you have to mix it very well. Lukewarm water. Here I am taking a cotton pad and dip it in this water. And just wipe it off. And once you are done, you just have to wipe this off with a towel. And you can make the difference. This, it will be very good for the dry skin people like me. Since the coconut oil is there, so it will make your skin soft. And coffee will also help you to get rid of all the dirt, and it will also brighten your skin. And yes, and rock salt helps you to get all the dirts come out well because it is a granule form. So yes, it will be good. Try this out and leave a comment on this. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you do, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel Dream Trail. And I will see you super soon in my next video. Till then, bye.